The Bernalillo County government announced late today it will have to cut spending by another $5 million because of mounting losses from investments by the county treasurer. Officials are looking at a number of steps, including hiring delays.
If we have vacant positions, do we need to hire that vacant position? Can we go ahead and have departments share positions?
They're also considering a wide range of other options, everything from delaying projects to reducing the number of county cell phones.